in position. Begin when ready. Be sure to come home, okay?
Let's go! Action! Time to move out, team. Explode when they talk. Keep away from them.
Hugo, make contact with secondary target. And this is an emergency. Unexpected helium oligami detected. Entering the operation area. Confirming enemy location. Please, make contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Roger that.
V, make contact with secondary target and is in pursuit. Please hit!
Thank you.
position. Begin when ready. Be sure to come home, okay?
Work time. Taking action.
No contact with Origami yet, huh?
We're enemies, I get that. But drills are so damn awesome!
No contact with Origami yet, huh?
Mission. Let's show them what we can do. Injuries minimal. Simple.
Want to head back?
It's an honor to be able to help.
Maintenance is crucial for success. instruments read normal. Go ahead and begin the operation.
Mission objectives unchanged. Moving out. All right, gotcha. Let's do this.
There was once a small village. Yeah.
Looks like a big dumb egg to me.
Hold on. Burst is almost gone. Engage clearance granted. Activation on standby.
Let's show them what we can do. Devouring! Too easy.
Gotcha. I think I did a good job today.
I think it's time we got back.
It's an honor to be able to help.
Thank you. Oh, it's you guys.
Zeke, you look really sad. You can eat some candy?
Huh? Oh, thanks. So tell me, just what are we ages anyway? I've been thinking about it. We get forced into the age upgrade, then thrown into dangerous work. Then, as if that's not enough, they tell us to go die for the sake of humanity. I figured if we kept working with everyone like we are now, eventually they would just forget about bossing us around, and we'd all end up being friends. Like, that one day, ages, regular god-eaters, and all the rest of the people out there would get used to each other and start getting along. But that's not the way it happened at all.
Zeke?
Where can we even go at this point? All this tiptoeing around. So, say we just keep running away so Gleipnir won't catch us. Where are we gonna end up then? I keep thinking about it and thinking about it, but I have no idea what to do. I mean, I know I'm dumb. I can't figure it out, but it all keeps spinning around in my head anyway. The Crimson Queen, Gleipnir, all of us here, everybody. What the hell are we supposed to do? Is there even anything? I don't have a single damn clue about any of it.
Zeke, what do you want to do?
Huh?
You should do what you want to do, Zeke. I want you to be happy, Zeke.
What I want to do?
mission. I've got your back.
Time to punch in. Taking action.
There was once a small village by this cathedral.
Sweat with you around.
Wanna grab a snack, David?
They're waiting for you back home.
main dish at dinner tonight as a reward.
Position. Begin when ready. Be sure to come home, okay?
All right, let's do this.
Taking action.
Engage.
Strength is more than that.
You won't get away. Gotcha! I can feel the power! It's over. Time to feast. Nothing can stop me!
Engage time is up!
Target down. Injuries minimal. This is no sweat with you around. Our enemies aren't so soft that we can win without a plan.
With all of your capabilities, you don't even need my support. Welcome back! It's hard to do anything in the Ashlands, but it...
Here, is this the place?
This general area is where the signal was lost. We should be close.
That way! There's something that way!
I see it! It's an Ashborn! It's in combat with an unidentified God Eater!
Isn't that...
Neil?
Provide some cover! Hurry up!
Look! There's a God Eater from Gleipnir over there!
Were they attacked while transporting ages? There are a lot of replacements for you, but no one can take my place! Hurry up! Shut your damn mouth! Let's run away! Get back here! You stupid son of a... Sneak! Hold on, bro! He's an enemy of us ages. Dirt for brains. Things have changed. There are no friends or enemies now. I have no idea what's right anymore. That leaves me no choice. The only thing I can do now is do what I think is right. Z. There is nobody in this world that should just be left to die. Sorry, guys. That was completely reckless.
But it was really cool, right?
Fiend.
You did what you wanted to, right?
Yeah, I did.
Here it comes.
Vitals are critical. Heal immediately.
Sorry. Rejoining the battle.
Claire, vitals at dangerous levels. Prioritize survival above all else.
I'm falling back a bit. Excuse me. Help. Anyone, please?
Heal time. Nice.
Listen! Job. It broke.
Watch for devour attacks.
Watch your six.
Target is activating. Pound one. Watch your survival. Engage concluded. Target burst confirmed. Use extreme caution.
It should be no problem.
This isn't so bad.
Please hit.
Pound one. Vitals at dangerous levels.
That didn't even hurt. Don't be reckless. Get back.
Vitals are healing. Heal up quickly.
This one's tough, but we're tougher.
Kudo, in danger. Withdraw and regroup.
I've still got fight in me.
Vitals are critical. Heal immediately.
On my way.
Zeke is incapacitated. Can anyone assist? Aragami status expired.
We made it this far. No stopping now.
Aragami moving toward the feeding ground.
No idea.
Oracle response weakening. It's almost finished.
Stress damage.
Aragami bond is broken.
It's working!
Just die already!
Enemy is down! It's our chance! Aragami, all silent!
That seemed to work.
Just die already!
Aragami burst! Attack patterns will change! Be careful!
Focus!
Engage has ended!
I slid up!
Target has been defeated.
He really did it, everyone.
Dobra, the Aegis being transported by Gleipnir are safe. Is it okay if we bring the Crimson Queen folks back to the ship?
Certainly. We don't play favorites with survivors. Just come on home. Let's get this situation squared away.
You took a hell of a gamble, running like that. The chaos will only intensify from here on in. It's no longer a problem any one caravan or even one port can cope with. So, what do you plan to do now?
About that.
I hear you. The Dusty Miller will take on your Aegis.
No, that's not necessary. You don't owe me a favor that big.
Oh? Wasn't that the reason you came calling? What is it then?
I want you to put me in contact with the Crimson Queen.
I know you have dealings both above and below board. I thought you'd have a method of contacting them.
That I might. What's your purpose in meeting with them?
Yeah, why? You aren't thinking of teaming up with them or something, are you?
I want to sit down and talk with Werner. At this point, the Crimson Queen may have the power needed to confront this situation with Gleipnir. If we can offer Gleipnir the adaptive technology that the Crimson Queen uses to resist Ash so successfully, we may be able to delay the conscription of ages for a little while.
I see. It's not a bad plan, but I don't think Werner will go along with it. Between Gleipnir and the Crimson Queen, too much blood has been spilled. The flames of resentment still burn hot.
I'll find some way to convince him. I have to.
Hold on a moment! We've just picked up the signal. The Crimson Queen is broadcasting across Europe.
You're kidding.
I hope you can forgive and pay heed to this unexpected interruption from a stranger. My name is Werner Gatelin. As you can see, I am an age. I stand before you today to represent the age organization, the Crimson Queen. Our message is addressed to all ages, as well as those who believe we are not human. We seek to revive that long-standing tradition of humanity to defend the right to resist tyranny. Even if it must be done through violence, ages share this right. No matter the hardships, no matter the oppression we face, we of the Crimson Queen will unwaveringly pursue that future where we can live in peace and freedom. Our present efforts for liberty will provide a world of safety and security for those generations yet to come. To that end, we have made preparations to create a new world. Rouse yourselves from the nightmare of tyranny, my fellow ages. Rally together under the banner of the Crimson Queen. Consider this. If you are already willing to sacrifice your lives on behalf of those who enslave and persecute you, instead, pledge yourselves to the advancement of all ages. Let your hearts sing in concert and build a new future. Out here, we are free. The Ashlands let us live like human beings. They are a soft cradle carrying us, a new breed of humanity, forward to an uncertain future. And to those of you of the old breed, you who have aligned yourselves with Gleipnir, consider your position and cease your foolish aggressions at once. The time of the ages is at hand. We will no longer endure our persecution idly. The Crimson Queen will unequivocally end it.
Werner, what are you doing?
Cradle to the new breed of humanity. Huh.
How will Gleipnir respond? If they don't take it well, it could easily escalate to an out-and-out war.
Out-and-out war?
Yeah. Intense fighting that would involve everyone in this region. Everyone will feel pressured to align themselves with one of the two. Gleipnir, or the Crimson Queen.
Damn it! Why do people always have to divide everyone up into groups? Friends? Enemies?
Friends? Enemies?
A war is brewing, and it'll be in the Ashlands. The fuse has already been lit. Now, the only question left for us is, what should we do?
Hilda, what do you want to do?
Hmm?
You asked us to help you clear your route. You took us along with you. You're the reason we're all here. We'll support whatever you want to do.
Yeah, I'd like to hear what you want to do. We're willing to follow your lead.
What Hilda wants.
I want to try talking. I'm not ready to give up on that route yet. I'm going to meet with him. With Werner. Ein?
You've got it. I'll give my Crimson Queen contact a shot.